There are going to be three big themes I will talk about. Number one is the importance and keeping it interesting, talking about exercising, planning and training, and making sure that things are really properly tested before the event happens that we all hope will never happen. And number two is the importance of working in partnership. No one of us can manage alone, whether it be businesses across with competitors, whether it be public service and emergency services with businesses and across the community. We all have to come together in these extraordinary events. And then finally, talking about building enough capacity into the system to make sure that when that plan doesn't quite survive contact with the enemy, there is enough great leadership, there's been some fantastic training, some great exercising, and enough resources given to them on the front line and in the first few hours to give them their best chance of success, and that we don't pare back too much so that we save money, we are efficient but not necessarily effective. But I'm also looking forward to hearing other people's points of view and hearing the lessons they've learnt over the years, and I obviously will contribute what I can from my experience in the past. So I look forward to meeting people, and thank you.